up in my face. Need to get out of this place. It's hard to see with you in front of my face. Just another perfect day. Acting like they wanna talk to me. So fake and so friendly. My eyes can see even the back of me. Won't you just let me be? 'Cause everyone is falling away. Feel like you stole it from me. Wish everything didn't happen to me. All I want is faith, love, and happiness. Every time one runs away, another one's returning. Wish everyone could just see your face. Fake love and happiness. It seems everyone is up in my space. Like it's the American way. I run in case somebody takes my place. Just another change of pace. I know you think you know a lot about me, but so many wanna doubt me. That my eyes can see even the back of me. Won't you just let me be? 'Cause everyone is falling away. Feel like you stole it from me. Wish everything didn't happen to me. All I want is faith, love, and happiness. Every time one runs away, another one's returning. Wish everyone could just see your face. Fake love and happiness. Every which way I turn, I've got the option of a million choices. Every single word I say is judged by a million critics. Every which way you turn, you've got the sound of a million voices. Every single move you make is torn by a million cynics. When will we all see the light of day? I don't know. 'Cause everyone is falling away. Feel like it's stolen from me.
false sense of accomplishment. Every time I quit, anyone can see my every flaw. It isn't hard. Anyone can say that I thought this all. It takes my pain away. It's a lie, just with open eyes. She's not breathing back, or anything but bother me.
Yeah. Bash round excitement here. A little Cali coming into you from a little Pain Train tournament here. So we're going to start off looking at the WoW side. We're going to push up down Main Street. I guess they're going to meet up at the B-Bomb site. Oh, the MGs are taken away, so no one can get MG'd. We got some bashing going on here. Icon strikes Big Slick. That's the first hit. No one goes down, though, but Big Slick takes down Dice. That's the first kill. Dice is down. It's now a 5-on-4 situation for Wicked. Big Slick TK's Caster. Now two Wicked guys are down. It looks like it's a 4-on-3 situation now in favor of WoW. Fortress takes down Ritz. Now we got Carnage and Icon. Slow two Wicked players. Carnage takes out Fortress. Big Slick returns by taking out Icon. Carnage is by himself against Sarge, who had Big Slick. Let's see what he can do here. Following Carnage, he is running away. No, he's challenging them. He's challenging all three of them right now. No, he's going to turn and run away from the red car. He's going to come back to swinging. He hits one. He tries to hit another. No one's hitting him. He's got about 3/4 health. He's swinging. He's got three Americans surrounding him right now. What's going to happen? Swinging, bashing. He gets hit. He's got about 1/4 health now. Running down Main Street. Oh, he takes down Big Slick. Oh, and he takes down Sarge. 1-on-1 situation right now. Who? And Carnage. What's going to happen? This is intense. Carnage swings, misses. Another swing by Who? He misses. This is nuts. Oh, Carnage takes down Who? 3-on-1. Carnage clutches and he gets 4 bash kills. Amazing first bash round to kick off this amazing match.
Wow, let's try
Somehow he comes through with 3 kills consecutive. No, sorry, 4 consecutive kills. 4 when one of his teammates were alive, and then him by himself against 3 guys. He's got to bash his way to victory, and he does good to his word and takes down 3 WoW guys. He's just holding